So we got to the Jaeger van, and I had some Jaeger in there. Me and Ricki do a shack, you know, and I'm like, but listen, this is a big deal. So we've been touring, we play the same song, we got a record, you gotta learn all this stuff. So we give Ricki like the course of the weekend to learn like 40 songs, or what we've been doing for 10 years, what we've been building up. And he got it. He did well, I was surprised. So, but there was one song in particular, and it was his obstacle. It's called Maybe I Love You, the solo with a river. And I told Ricki, I said, like, if you learn that solo, dude, I would kiss your feet, right? And at his benefit, if you guys were at his benefit, you know Ricki, them shoes he's had for 3 years. But I didn't kiss his feet, so. Anyway, this is the number I have. Maybe I Love You was Ricky's favorite song. It's a nice song, you know, and it's got a little part in this. From the first time I saw you, first time I touched you, when I saw Ricki, I knew that was the next chapter in Red and Nighttime was Ricki. So this is a nice song. Ricki liked to do it.
Check it out, yeah.
Guys, let's go.
Whoa, oh, 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 oh,
And now the time has come to tell you how I feel. Yeah. And now the time has come to tell you. Well, if only you could see these words I say, then you would know my love, and you would. And I'm gonna tell you, baby, now. But from the first time that I saw you, the first time that I touched you,
man. What a beautiful dude, guys.